Where is Dquentaytv?
He's on TV, bro.
Well, turn on the TV.
Subscribe.
How y'all feeling before the game tonight?
Feeling this slight, you know what I'm saying? Gotta rock out.
You're a scared little boy right there.
Okay. Get my phone, Mark.
Hi. Mark.
Hey, your phone's red.
No.
Red.
Hey. Come here, Mike. How you feeling for the game tonight?
See that, now you bullying me. You bullying me.
How you feeling for the game?
Yeah, I feel good for it, man.
Got my name Chris.
How you feeling, Chris? How you feeling, Chris?
I feel good though.
How y'all feel y'all did during your ninth grade season?
Yeah, I was the leading scorer.
KP and Sam, on God.
Ninth grade?
Yes.
A lead score when you lead our team the rest of the season, you can score 5 plus lead game. Not even five, you went 1 for 18.
1-18?
Oh, one game he did went 1 for 14. I was checking the stat.
Arby gave me 18 shots and had 17 points.
But look though, that's Frazier though. You can't be mad at Frazier.
Yeah, that's it. But y'all wanna go talk to the lead scorer? We'll be back.
Yeah. How you feeling for the game tonight?
Feeling real good.
What's the biggest impact for you transferring to the nearer to Carver?
For real, I just wanted something new, for real. Moved out of the area, moved closer to Carver, so I just transferred over here.
Who made the biggest impact in your transfer?
My transfer, really myself, for real. I put everything together, for real, but I really say my mom.
How did you feel growing up in Montgomery, Alabama?
I mean, like, Montgomery, Alabama, really like everywhere else, like, you gonna get what you give out. That's what I do.
How you feel towards the game tonight?
I mean, I'm going to the game confident. You know, we had a 6-game win streak, but it was cut short. So tonight, it's a little time to get it back again.
How you feel you did during the season?
I mean, I'm coming late. You know, I had came late, so I just came try to contribute to my team as much as I can. Ain't trying to do too much, not too late.
How do you feel? Can you step up as a leader tonight?
Playing more defense, talking more on the court. You know, getting better shots for my team.
Yeah. Hey, you gotta give me the block, man.
They like six girls in game. No one got it for.
Twin right here, man.
Yeah, man. Get that Quinn, man. 5-star Quinn, man.
Tell you, man.
Out of school, for real. I tell you, turn everybody up. Kyrie know we got a game.
Man, bro, the night game finna be turnt for real, man. We gonna put on the show for the crowd, my boy Sumo Senior Night. I got my son right here, man. He wanna be just like me every night. Coming up to me, killing it, something I said. Hey, man, I'm out.
Pre-came
state. You just wanna be just like me when you grow up. I'm just walking through the crowd for real. Talk to him, my nigga. AJ came back, man. All type of shit.
I'm too injured. Too injured.
Oh! Thank you. Thank you. To the corner. Michael with the three. Dumbass. All green.
Okay, all right, that right, Ralph, that right, Ralph. You got it.
Yeah. Cut it out. He's gonna make.
Yeah. I'm too fast.
Hey, after wins, they win.
I'm too fast, but after taking.
Thank you.
slight 30.
Hey, they might want to talk my boy Trey to sit up at the point. That okay? They might want to talk Trey.
Let me sit up.
Good fruit, roll up.
Two. Smoke. How you feeling? But it's fruit roll up time. You know what I mean?
For white boy, Coke bottle, Sprite, beat does 100 to 25. Come on. We host the area.
Comment, like, subscribe.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the content.
Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the content.